Test pilot squadron leader Fifield's a brave man. He is going to make the first live test during takeoff of the RAF's ejector seat escape device. It's been done with dummies, but this is the first human attempt. Inventor Martin Baker on the left is here to watch. As the two-seater Meteor jet takes off, the human guinea pig is ejected clear. And his chute opens. He floats safely to Earth. The moment of takeoff is the most dangerous of all for a fast plane. So it's thanks to Squadron Leader Fifield for proving that there is a way to save many valuable lives.